Hi everyone, in my this video I will tell you about the quick share or the nearby share in your device Galaxy F54. So in this device, if you want to enable or you want to use a quick share or the nearby share, I will tell you how you can do it. Watch the video to learn, follow all the steps, and if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe. Now let's watch the video and learn it.